a baby and the redcoats had their way. It was he who had a party tossing tea in Boston Bay. It was he who braved the winter in the days of Valley Forge, fighting side by side together with a fella name of George. West. When a country called for pioneers, his name led all the rest. What a figure in his rawhide coat and hat made of raccoon. Wonder what there was about him made you think of Dan O'Boone.